thoughtful, always joyful. She was always happy. She was a little irritating at times. You know, she was a little bit, she was extra. But you know what? They needed.
They needed each other. Sadness needed joy. Joy needed sadness. Amen. And throughout that movie, sadness showed joy some things. It ministered because joy had some stuff in there she didn't know about. So being hooked up with sadness allowed her. God has to evaluate this vessel, right? Because when you're done, right, don't they have to have an inspector? So the inspector got to come in and make sure. Sign up on this house right here and make sure the house is up to code, right? And have to make sure. So God is going to make sure that his Holy Spirit is abiding on the inside. And he's going to make sure that his peace is really truly up in there. And then he's going to make sure his hope, he got that. And then he's going to make sure that in order to keep some of the things I just laid out, that you got to be on your knees praying, and that you got to be fasting, and that you got to be seeking God in prayer at all times. Amen. So don't ever think you got this thing all right. Is what I'm saying. Because you're always gonna need God. Don't ever think your house is so big and your house is so grand that you don't need God. You're always gonna need God to put that boat on that box. Every day, every year, every hour, we need God to be the inspector of that building. Whose house?
God's house.
Whose house?
God's house. God's house.
Be blessed.
Amen. Amen. Preach. Preach. Amen.
Amen. Before I turn it over to Rev, amen. God wants me to ask a question. Is everybody certain that the house that you're in is built by God?
Yes.
And if you're not certain, if there's any bit of doubt, please come.
Amen.
If you just need strength, if you need God to come and do an inspection of your house, please come. Amen. Ain't no shame in this game. Ain't no shame in this journey. Amen. Let's give God some praise. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Give God some praise. Hallelujah. What a wonderful demonstration that was. We bring it there.
Glory.
Prayer you need.
Glory.
And it's really tell you, this is the house. This is what you got to build on. Okay? But the rock is Christ. The rock is Jesus Christ. And the foundation is the cross. So we must build that house on that rock.
Yes.
Amen. So if we don't build that house on that rock, the devil is going to come by and tear it down.
Yeah, he will.
Amen. He's going to tear it down because the devil is looking for the weak
one. Yeah.
Amen. So if we're weak and don't hold up on that rock, it's just like that wind. He's going to blow it down.
Yes.
Let's give Evangelist a round.
Those that need prayer, come to the altar, please. Come to the altar. Let God work on that house. Let God build that house for you. Come to the altar. Those that need prayer, come to the altar, please. Come to the altar. If you feel like the house is weak, come to the altar. Let God work on that house. We don't want to be like the wise man. The foolish man. We want to be like the wise man. Because when the wind comes, it's just going to blow that house down. Come to the altar. Come to the altar, please. Let the Spirit lead you.
Her will prosper. All that rises up in judgment should truly fall.